Hello everyone. So when I showed you my previous journal what I will made, someone asked me how I made clean magazine page. So on this video I showed you how I made it. So what I will use? Of course I used Citrasol, I will use baby wipe, and of course you will need some magazine. Some of my friends gave me some English magazine, so I will look to page, what for example this, I will not this, so I look to page what is great to use. What is great to use? So, okay, maybe I will use this page. Why exactly this? Because it have some color here and not much color here, and it's possible to you will need some water, and this is my coffee. So I will use my another table. So first I will make this side stretch from water. Not much, little bit. Grab my baby wipe, open it. Open Citrasol. Use not much, like three times. And just and you will see color go. Push not much. And when color little bit go, I will grab another baby wipe. Stretch of little bit of water. And just clean that color onto from my this page. I used once again this my baby wipe and continue remove color. Once again, Scratch this from some water and clean, removing color. So now I will have cleaning one side of this magazine page, and you will see I will make some three hole, but it's okay. It's was possible to glue something here. This side, this baby white I don't need now. So I will use another baby wipe, just because this side have color, so I will use only Citrasol and little bit mix color on this page, so I leave this part of color and just work on this dark part. Maybe I will mix little bit this color, so I will use another side, so what I will make like so. Okay, another baby wipe. So this page is ready to use on my another journal. This side look like so. This side look like so. So it's clean. Not have any picture, a little bit have text, I leave this text, but this is okay. So when I fold this page in half, it was look one side like so with some small picture, but this hole, three hole, I will glue something that it's not so. Here it look like so. This wrap it's also okay because it's like a effect. And this side look like so. So it's light color here, light green or maybe lime green color here. So it's also great. So this is one page, and now I will look another page. For example, this page. Why? Because on this page I won't leave some part of this picture and clean this side. So once again I will use baby. Oh, I will spread some water, not much. I will use my citrus salt and I will start it from this text. And remove border of this picture. Grab my another baby wipe and clean. When I will have white, I will use this baby white and gave some color. Spread a little bit with water. Clean my. And here I will just little bit clean text. Not much, because it's great like to see like a background, but it must little bit clean. Once again, spread a little bit to water and continue to clean. So this page is ready, and when you will fold it, it was look like so. Is very original. So this side was ready. I now clean this side. So I will clean all of this page. So you will see how is easy to clean this page, and when your page was draw, you will use some stencil and ink to make some pattern on it or stamping on it, and this you will see just because modern magazine was glossy, so this page is glossy. So it's great. Maybe I will clean a little bit more. And if you want, you will clean that your page was leaves white. If you don't want, you will make this page like gray, or if your page will have some color, you will leave this color, but just little bit mix color on your page. So it's once again great to use this page. It's really original look. So this video have now 19 minutes, so you will see I will made from this time 2 page. So it's really great to make and easy, and not need something what used only citrosol, water, and baby wipe and magazine. So once again, now it's all. Thank you everyone to watch, who comment, and to the next video. Bye.